Carly and Friends was filmed in front of a live studio audience.
Carly, you always crack me up.
Oh yeah, and another thing, I'm gonna have my own movie.
Carly and Friends, the movie.
A-okay. It's gonna be so lit and everything.
What? Carly and Friends, the movie. Shippee!
Look at my beautiful self.
Shippee!
What?
There's a Carly and Friends movie, and I need you to take me into it right now. Please.
I don't have any money.
You do have a lot of money. Come on, let's go. Shippee, you gonna take me to it, right?
No, I don't have any money.
Yes, you do.
Did you want to watch the new Carly and Friends movie? Well, you can't because of the coronavirus. Just kidding. You can't go to the theaters, but you can watch it on your TV right now. Only on Disney Plus, Netflix, Hulu, and BET Plus.
All I gotta do is watch it on TV.
See, I don't have to take you.
But you're still gonna watch it with me though. Let's go.
No!
Guys, it's me, Carly. You already know, this is my first movie, and this is my first activity I'm gonna do. Watch this. That was so cool, right? That was cool, too.
See, this movie isn't that bad. The first scene is already funny.
Let's
watch some more.
Hi guys, it's me Carly, and I'm gonna dance for you guys.
Club Godzilla, I ain't tricking, I'm just down, head down, popped it to the ground. She a freak, put her on the team. If you keep your clean, then scream.
Look, Shay Pee Pee, I could dance like that.
Club Godzilla,
you look ridiculous.
Let's keep watching.
Hi guys, it's me Carly again. And you know what? I'll be in the closet. Don't think no gay stuff though. I'm not coming out of the closet. I'm just going in the closet to just chill and vibe.
Ooh, is this movie ever gonna end?
Oh, this movie never ends. It's so awesome. Let's keep watching.
Hey guys, it's me, Charlie.
Shippee, were you sleeping?
Yes.
Are you kidding? Why are you sleeping on my movie? Now, keep watching.
It's been 2 hours.
Whoa, keep watching.
Finally, this movie over. I'm going to sleep.
Bye, Chef Retard. That movie was so amazing. Time to watch it again.